See, when we come to the house of God, we gotta come with expectation for what he's about to do. God loves it when we put our faith in him. It pleases him. Oh, we thank God that this is a house of miracles, a house of breakthrough, a house of deliverance, a house of freedom, because this is a house where the Holy Spirit lives and abides. This is the house of God. This is not my house. This is not your house. This is his house. Who came for the presence of God? Who came to receive from the living God? Who came? Oh, we praise you, Jesus. Oh, we praise you, Jesus. And we thank you, Lord. It doesn't matter how we come. We thank God that there's a different atmosphere in this house. Sometimes it can get dark outside. Sometimes there can be storms in our lives. But we come in here, you can feel the difference. The atmosphere of God that changes everything. The atmosphere of God that allows miracles to take place, that allows broken bodies to be healed, even in the midst of worship where no one laid a hand. It's just an atmosphere. It's just an atmosphere of an open heaven where God can freely move. God, have your way. Lord, have your way in us. Let your kingdom come. Let your will be done. Atmosphere is changing now, for the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. The atmosphere is changing. For the Spirit of God is here, the Spirit of the Lord is here. The evidence is all around that the Spirit of the Lord is here. Overflow in this place, fill our hearts with your love.
Overflow, overflow. more than your spirit.
Come on, sing this.
Where would I be without your love? your presence. This all means nothing without your presence, Jesus. It's just religion without you. Love his presence in this place. Some adoration. Let there be noise from your lips, from your clap. Let the heavens hear our worship. Let the heavens hear our